Hello YouTube, today I will be showing you how to make tape. Okay, let's get started. First you need to open up a new image, however done so, and delete your background. Now click new layer and make it transparent, and take your rectangular select tool and make a little rectangle. Doesn't matter what size it is, we'll fix that later. Okay, now you need to take the white paint color and take your bucket tool and fill the selection and just fill it up. Okay, now you need to go to select, none, and take your lasso tool, free select, and zoom in and just start chiseling away. Doesn't matter how good it looks unless you just really care. Then just delete it. Get back out. See if you like that by going to select and none. Select none. And that looks rather choppy at the ends from where I did that way over the edge thing. So I'm going to take my eraser tool. Select a fuzzy brush. Just kind of neaten that up some. Doesn't really matter. Doesn't look flat. It looks like you tore it. Okay. Now you can zoom back out, take your slow move tool, and you can move it. I am going to take the I'm gonna copy it first of all. Cut it. Undo that and I'm gonna paste it. And I'm gonna take the flip tool and I'm gonna flip it. Take the move tool and move it. There. And you just anchor that to your original layer. Now take the eraser tool again, fuzzy brush again. Kind of make this look a little bit different than the other ones. It doesn't look exactly like a copy. Okay, so now you've got your next layer done. And over with. Now you can turn down the opacity. Not too much, because it doesn't really matter. It'll lower the opacity when you save this at first. About 80 is good. Why not 75? Okay, so 75 is good. I'm not sure why it's not refreshing it, but then, okay, you're done with the tape. Okay, so now to save it as a brush, you go to File, Save As, and type in your tape name. Mine will be tape W, and then you can select a file extension, and that is where you pick out your gimp brush. Okay, so where are you? Hey, oh, gimp brush GBR .gbr name. Just save it into your program files, gimp 2.0, share gimp 2.0, and brushes. So that's, you just save it in there and click save. It will save it. After you click export and save. Save it, and then you can go right here to refresh. Find your tape. Should be right down here. Can get tape. What it was. Right, tape, where are you? There it is. Okay, so select the tape brush tool. Okay, so now you got your tape, one of your brushes, and it's not sure which one it was, but yeah, there it is. Alright, so this is your gimp, this right here is gimp. Yeah, it. Now, to make a picture like I have rotated it, so I went and I pasted it on the layer. And I have just went, double clicked it a couple times, not too much. basically it. There's your tape. Thanks for watching, YouTube.